tell you. I was up.
What is it you want from me?
I don't know.
It's really nice talking to you.
And to you. And what have you heard about my reputation?
That you speak your mind. Your mind tends toward expletives. You're a classically trained pianist, and you require Saturdays off. I'll take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world.
You know what you've been? Gum on the bottom of my shoe.
Well, that was clumsy.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Was I boring you?
Can I say son of a bitch, or is that too salty?
Yes, I do have a home.
Good. We should try using it.
You're gonna be the best of friends, Mrs. Thorpe. And do you know why?
I have no idea.
Because you're cautious. And so am I. I know I don't seem like the warm and understanding type, but this is my warm and understanding face.
Hi!
Hi. Lost your greatest asset and made your worst enemy.
Are you good, Mr. Gold?
Am I good? I'm the best man.
I will need you to be.